Some of the growth regulators affect stomatal opening. Closing of stomata is brought about by abscisic acid, kinetin, gibberellic acid, indole butyric acid. The correct answer is A, abscisic acid. Under adverse conditions of high temperature and low water level, more amount of ABA or abscisic acid is synthesized in leaves. This leads to the closure of stomata. As a result, water evaporation retards and water present in the plant body is conserved. Hence, abscisic acid is known as stress hormone.